Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Enercraft Adventures. Now, I am very sorry if sometimes I don't speak too much in this video, and if I don't really, like, speak too well or anything, or loud, because I actually have a really sore throat at the moment. I don't know what happens. It literally feels like I've swallowed, like, a thorn bush or a ball of spikes or needles. It really hurts right now. It hurts to speak, but I still want to get this video up and out to you guys and make it, and because I made the commitment to it. So my throat is really hurting right now, and especially the talk like now. So yeah, but I'm still gonna make you guys a video, even if it means I lose my voice, and you can probably hear that I don't sound normal. I don't know if I sound normal, I don't really listen to what I sound like, so but yeah, if you're wondering if my voice sounds a bit weird, if it does, then that's why. I don't know what it is. It just really hurts. So yeah, anyway, let's get back into the video. Welcome to episode 34 of the Enercraft Adventures, and today diamonds. Okay, today we're gonna be going and getting more what the hell's happening to the top of my head? Wait a minute. Yeah, today we're gonna be going and doing the rest of that dirt. Is it, what time is it outside? Right, it's good. Right, we need more dirt though, that's the problem. We need to get rid of all of this, so let's just cut back on this. God, this axe is so good. Look at all of this. Oh god, we are so gonna die doing this. We are gonna die. It's official, we're gonna die. What are we going up to? I'm gonna get rid of it all. Oh my god. Yeah, at some point we're gonna fall through this, I can guarantee. Guarantee a fail by the end of the video. Right. So, like I said, if I do go quiet for a bit, it's because my voice is really hurting, and I know I'm supposed to be doing a commentary on this, but it does hurt that much that I don't really want to speak too much. But I will try my best. I'm sorry. I just thought it was unfair on you guys if I don't put out a video. Like, I promised that I'd do videos, so I just want to do it. I did a stream a minute ago, and my voice was fine when I started the stream, but then through the stream, obviously, I got a bit too loud and a bit fun, and it's actually made my throat worse, so yeah. So I'm not going to be too loud in this video too much. I know I'm live streaming tomorrow with Sub playing Black Ops 3, so I'm not going to be raging or, like, screaming or anything like that, like, shouting out loud and stuff like that. But yeah, right, we gotta do all that again, but down here, and this is where we're gonna die. We're uncovering this mine, pretty much. But it needs to be done. Something we've been meaning to do for a while. Yes, this texture pack is actually pretty good. I want to see if there's like a winter texture pack, because then it could be like snow outside without this stupid stuff here, where it doesn't look like dirt, it looks like cake. Oh wow, that made life a lot easier. So really, we can just start doing it now. Alright, how much grass have we got? We've got 2 grass blocks. Wow, we're gonna need to go get more grass blocks or dirt blocks. It's gonna take so long. I thought that was a hole there, and I was almost fell down it twice in the exact same time. If that's even possible. Come on. So what's the difference between these the stone? I have no idea what the difference is between them. Oh, that's sandstone. Okay. Alright. Yep. Alright, let's go and grab some more. Thingy. Some more dirt. Normally I have tons of dirt, and now I'm just running low. Get all that sand. Alright, let's go. I can't even remember where it was. Was it that way? I think it was this way where that thing where we got all this grass from is. That even makes sense. God, you don't even make sense in jazz. Pretty sure it's this way. Them magic stars look pretty cool with this texture pack. Right, it's over here. Here we go. Maybe not. Nope, that's in it. Where is it? Is that? That's it. Meh! Oh my god! Ah. I don't want to use that. Lol, this spade is just amazing. Oh my god! We need so much dirt for this. Just so we can have snow for Christmas. That's sad. We're collecting dirt for snow. It's not even real snow, it's just a texture. I don't even think it's snow, I think it's like cream or something. But it looks festive like snow, so it's snow. I think it's supposed to be cream on top of some kind of cake or something like that. Is this supposed to be figgy pudding or something? I don't know. It looks like some kind of pudding with oats in it. The sheep's just like, what you doing? Stealing all my dirt? You stealing all my dirt? I don't care if I just destroy this area, I'm taking all the dirt. Mine! There we go, that was a fast way of getting dirt. Tons of dirt. You go away. You don't like your kind right here. Alright. I think we got enough. Think we might just have enough for, I don't know, maybe a field. No, we definitely do not have that much. It looks like a lot of dirt, but it's not. Alright. No idea why that song just popped into my head. That's not a hole by me, is it? No. I'm better not fall down that hole. Hey pigs! Oh yeah, we gotta breed them. Do they eat carrots? Yeah, they do. This update, they eat carrots, yeah. Remember the very original update? They still ate wheat. Like, before the update of pigs eating carrots even came out, I always thought they like ate carrots. But then I found out they only eat wheat, and I was like, what the hell, these pigs should eat carrots? And then like a few weeks later, they actually brought out the update to eat carrots, feed carrots to pigs. And I was like, oh my god! And I was like, oh my god! Carrots! So, yeah. That's the story about how I found out pigs eat carrots on Minecraft. What the hell is that? Rotten flesh. I thought it was some kind of pork chop then. About to eat it, I was like, mmm, that's tasty, and it's not, it's rotten flesh. It's like, ew. Nearly ate some dead guy. Some dead guy's foreskin. Well, oh, Why you take so long, Doctor? Nope. I think we got enough to do this area. Yay! Oh, that does work. Nice, we fixed it. But that was so annoying when that creeper blew up in the last episode. No. Place in Doit. I'm placing Doit. Leave me alone. You going down the hole. You are going down the hole. Okay. I don't know if he died. I hope he did. The hell? Oh, bats are angels in this texture pack. Okay. Technically, bats are the guardian angel of Minecraft. Because they do guide you through things. They guide you to caves and stuff. You hear about it because you're near a cave. Alright. Nope. My voice is absolutely my throat is absolutely throbbing. It is hurting like hell. But I gotta do this video for you guys, so yeah, I gotta bear it. Gotta bear out. I got a bear claw. You get out of here. You get out of here. So that should look good now. Yes. Worst case scenario now, creeper turns up behind us. The creeper doesn't kill us, but blasts a hole and we fall through. Alright, that looks nice. I think I'm trying to knee out dirt. Alright, that looks tasty. Alright, so now I need to do this. Why the hell did we miss out this line? There's no reason to miss out this line. Yeah, I did. I knew you were gonna come after me, skeleton. I'm too clever. The thing is, you can't hit me. I'm too fast for y'all. Oh, you wanna go? Oh, one hit. One hit wonder. One hit Stevie Wonder. Alright, I'm not gonna do that side just yet. I'm gonna eradicate all of the friggin' sand till about here on my part of the land. Right, we'll have a section of land that we're allowed to have and modify. Maybe a little bit boring, guys, this part, but it's gotta be done. It's just gotta be done. Been holding off for a while now. Time I finally got down actually doing it. I'm not gonna have enough to do all this, so. Because, like, no, you're not. No. No pig. What I need right now, and I had one earlier, and it was awesome. I had a tea at work. There's a cafe on the farm where I work. I had a tea there, and it was great. It was a nice tea, but I don't think tea really helped my throat as much as the hot chocolate that I had when I got home. I had a hot chocolate when I got home, and it really helped. I think hot drinks kind of just like soothe your throat, which is weird, because I think sore throat is supposed to be like some kind of sore that you actually have on your throat. And you would have thought burning it would make it worse, but it doesn't. It manages to soothe it, so. I don't know. I'm not really one for drinking hot drinks, but I think, like, recently I might start drinking more hot drinks. Not just because it's sore throat, even before that, I think I might just start drinking more hot drinks. I don't know why. And not just because it's winter either. We got a carrot, we can breed the pigs, though we need another one. You, give us a carrot. Hold on. Whoa, the moon looks cool. I might get shaders mod. If anyone knows how to do shaders mod, please help, because I've done shaders mod so many times and it's never worked. I'm gonna try again with the tutorial video, and I tried before with the tutorial video, it worked, and it was on a bad PC, so obviously I couldn't use it. But I tried again on this PC, and it didn't work. Then we got a bow. So yeah, I want to get shaders mods. That'll be in season 2. It won't be in this season. Because season 2 is going to have some mods in. And yeah. And it's not official yet. This is like Easter eggs are going on here. It's not official yet, but there could be a season 3. But it's still in plan. So it's not officially going to happen. It's an idea that I have. So don't get too hasty. Oh my god, season 2. So no, there's a season 3 in, like, thought, but it's not official, so, yeah. It might be season 3. But there's definitely a season 2, and I'm already giving out way too much information on it. What the hell is that over there? A freaking villager or a witch? If it's a witch, what the hell is the witch doing here? Shouldn't be any witches near my house. There's no witch huts. It's like I got my head stuck. I've been here for days. You just joined. Where the hell are you? Yeah, that's a witch. Nope. I missed with that. Holy crap, they run fast. We're gonna tackle this. Oh, you wanna go? Oh, you wanna go? Oh, you missed. You missed. Oh, you get wrecked. Didn't really give us anything, though. No. That piece of grass just got denied. Alright, get out of here. This hotbar is for dirt and tools only. So to here, I just have to do this part because I'm neat. We will do like a certain section here, I guess, to maybe about here. But that's gonna be a big part. I might even do like it in a live stream or something. That's what I should do. I should just do a live stream where we get certain things done. So it's not in episodes. Episodes for adventuring, and then like live stream adventuring plus like I don't know DIY stuff. Because we kind of need to do some stuff. I'm only doing it up to here right now. I might just do it to there and that's it. Just keep it like that and then we'll do the rest another time. But what I really want to do right now is go mining for diamonds. So get rid of that. Put that there, put that there. Put that there, put that there. Get rid of this in a minute. So we've got fortunes. We don't need another pickaxe. I think that's fortune 3. Need that one. We need a hoe, obviously. No, we don't. We'll keep that just in case we see anything we want to kill. And we'll take more torches. There we go. Alright, now let's go drop off everything before we go mining. I'm not too sure where I'm gonna go mining, to be honest. Right, don't follow me, right? No. Got miscellaneous stuff, though. Yeah, we can breed pigs, we got 2 carrots. Right, I need food. Steak. Right. put up a full stack of. So as soon as it, like, when not cooking it, I'll cook this, and then once all the meat in here is gone, then I'm not gonna be doing any more like meat. I'm just gonna be eating potatoes because they're a lot easier to get than meat. I know it's like farming and stuff, but like all you gotta do is just breed them. It's not too hard. But I would rather just eat potatoes. They're easy. You get more of them, and you can just go and do your thing and eat them and crap like that. Steak in this does not look good. It looks like brains. It looks like zombie flesh looks like it should be a good meat, and this looks like it should be zombie flesh. Just saying. And this is 12, isn't it? Why have I just taken a screenshot? That's 11. Yeah, I need 11. I mean, chamber mining down here. Holy damn. It looks like I decided to start on this side, so maybe I should start mining here. Alright. Okay. Oh, yay, redstone! Coal, yay. It looks weird having these presents on the wall. It's gonna be so crazy to find diamonds, and we just see a blue thing and we don't even realize what it is. Everything looks so different. That's lapis. So it's kind of easy to know because it's just based on the color. Dark blue would be lapis and light blue is diamond. Obviously red is redstone. So it's not too hard to tell the difference between them. Not like some texture packs when you have no idea what the hell every block is because it's completely changed. So it's like, whoa, I'm missing in my brain. Diamonds. We need to get to 1,000 diamonds. Please be more than just that one. Yes. Yes. Loads of diamonds. Yes. Alright, ready? Yeah. 8 diamonds. Nice. That's not bad. Still gotta go up one. Alright, I'll clear the gravel. No. No. Okay. Alright. So we got some diamonds. Not many, but some. It's like crossing the road when you find an old mine. You just look down each side. I'm not the only person who does it. Loads of people do it. They just like come across a mine and they're like that and that, and then they go. They look twice before you cross. Stop listening. No. Stop, look, listen, cross or something like that. It was years ago when I learned that in school. I was like 4 or 5. I'm now 17, almost 18, so that's a long time ago. It's 13 damn years! Whoa! Yawn. Ugh. I'm pretty tired. I've been at work today and I had a late night sleep. Like, literally last night, I was waiting for a video to upload. It was taking an hour. It had 58 minutes to upload, right? So I'm sat there watching GTA videos, like funny GTA 4 videos, like the blooper things from Machinima. Because I like them. And I watched them for like half an hour, and then I fell asleep for the last half an hour of the upload in my chair at my computer. I fell asleep. I woke up at like 1:30 in the morning, knowing that I had to get up early in the morning for work and work the next day. I fell asleep in my chair, and then I went to sleep, had a rough night's sleep, and woke up with a sore throat. And then I worked today, throat's gotten worse. I really don't like my throat at the moment. And then I've had to do live streams and this video, and it really hurts. Guys, it really hurts. Alright. Not sure how much further I should go, but I can hear zombies. Right, stop you. Nope. Just gonna stop that. He's about 8 diamonds in the first chamber mine. But we gotta get to 1,000 for season 2. It could take a while. It's cool being able to record in full frames per second and friggin' full graphics, like 1080p. It's so cool to have HD. Do I want that? Yes, I do. Wow, 16 in one block. That was totally killer. I'm just gonna get this for lols. Mine the call. So mine, get it? Mine. Oh, mine. Craft. Get it. Get it. Lol. Alright, go this way. Really? Not even gonna pick that up. Okay. Cause that's not dangerous at all. Comes is like it takes forever to get dirt up top, yet we get tons of dirt when we're mining. Yeah, I'll just take you for no reason. I should have made a hot chocolate before I started this recording, really. Before I started this episode, I should have just like made a hot chocolate and had it whilst I was recording. That'd be so awesome. The sub's got a brand new internet connection, so, well, it's not brand new internet connection, it's he's got, like, a LAN cable, so he can play wired. So we're gonna play Black Ops 3 tomorrow, see how it works for him, because normally he's on a one bar connection, so. Yay. With a sore throat, and then live streaming Black Ops 3. I'm not gonna have a neck left. My neck's just gonna collapse on itself. Yes! More diamonds! I remember when we did a stream, we did a whole like— oh, no, 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 I'm not supposed to be using that. No. Supposed to be using the 14 big axe. That's actually quite a lot of diamonds. We got 19. Wow, we only got like 11 diamonds from that. The 14-3 pickaxe, come on. But yeah, I forgot what I was saying there. Yeah, what I was saying. Yeah, like how I did like a whole friggin' live stream. Like, I don't even know how long the live stream was. I think it was like 2 hours long, and we didn't find that many diamonds, to be honest. We found like what, 100 diamonds or something. Oh, more diamonds. 100 diamonds in that amount of time, but it took forever to actually find diamonds. Like, there was a good 15 minutes between each diamond find. 27. So it took forever to actually find diamonds, and now we're just finding tons of them. We found 3 sets of diamonds already, and gotten up to 27 diamonds. It took us an hour in a stream to get that many. Or like, something like that. Not gonna take that. I'm just gonna keep going. Diamonds only. I'm thinking, like, seriously thinking about season 2, like, trying to ask for a new world. It's like, we'll replace my house in the world, and it'll be a new world, and it'll be, like, our house and everything. And then we'll place it into, newly generated world. So there's like new biomes, new ores everywhere. So we basically refresh it. That would be awesome to do. Alright, that's the end of that one. Hoppity hop 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 hop, skip. Hoppity bop bop. Hoppity bop, jump. Skibbity bop bop, hop jump, go. This wastes away so much of your food bar. Alright. And back. Next one. There. All these candles are in the way. Okay, now I'm going through coal in a minute. There we go. Don't need coal. Diamonds. Oh yeah, because that's safe. I think I said that last time. Floor of lava. Where's the diamonds? Ain't no diamonds up in here. And this will be the last mine that we go through, and then I'm going to end the episode. So we're going to mine all the way up to where we got a minute ago. And then I'll end the episode, yeah. So this episode is going to be a little bit longer. Because it's over 30 minutes already. But why not? Worst case scenario is a creeper in a tunnel, not a zombie. I hate it when you get a creeper in a tunnel. Because you just turn around and it freaks you out, you actually jump scare. Whoa, it disappears. I see stars, so that means it's nighttime outside then, I guess. Oh, we can actually see the sky. Wow, cheating. It's not really cheating, because somebody telling the time of day. I can just do that to find out the time of day, I think. Does it tell you that? It tells you the day, doesn't it? Light 11, sky 0, block them. Block 10. Day 100. Local difficulty 5.45. Goes up. Yeah, we're on day 117, guys. Wow, it's not even a full year of this world yet. Once we get up to 365 on that day count, we are gonna have a birthday celebration for the world. Pretty hungry. Need something to eat. My beautiful singing voice right there. If I keep doing that, I'll probably get a copyright strike on it. It sounds so much like the real thing. There's nothing in that water bottle. I was like, literally, it's an empty bottle, and I just tried to get like at least a drip out of it because I'm that desperate for some liquid in my throat because it is killing. I gargled mouthwash on it earlier and it actually worked. It cleared up the back of my throat and then it came back again because I streamed and started shouting. I was loud in the stream, so it didn't work very well. Because I've got a deep voice and it kind of vibrates in my throat a lot with it being a deep voice. It kind of makes it worse. I guess having a deep voice, if you got a sore throat, it will make your voice worse. Oh yes, it'll make your throat worse. So having a deep voice isn't always a good thing, because when you get a sore throat, it hurts like hell. Oh. It kind of tickles your voice, because it vibrates. Whereas if you have a loud voice, it probably doesn't hurt as much. You probably just lose your voice. Which is probably what will end up happening with me. But because I got a deep voice, I don't tend to lose my voice as much. Oh my god, gravel. I don't even know why I'm doing that. I might as well just not do that. This gravel looks so weird. It looks real. Looks like they actually took a picture of pebbles and then just put it in the game. How far to the end? Oh, not far. See if we can find more diamonds before the end. Come on. Believe in the diamonds. Not redstone, diamonds. Believe that there are diamonds around here. Believe, people. Believe. There are diamonds here. There will be diamonds here. There are diamonds here. There are diamonds here. No, there's not. Alright, let's go back and see how many diamonds we've got. We'll actually count up how many diamonds. So let me get my phone calculator ready. We reached, in the stream, 71 followers now. But when I got up to 70 followers, I got this thing called Twitch something. I can't remember what it was. Yeah, some kind of bot called Twitch something, beginning with P, Twitch producer something, I don't know. But, what's crazy about it is apparently it's rare. Apparently you only get it once you get up to, like, 20,000 followers on Twitch. And I only have 71 at the moment. I got it when we got to 70. It said, congratulations, you've reached 70 followers. You are now entitled to use this Twitch, like, bot thing, this new Twitch bot. And this other guy in the stream said that it was, a rare bot, which is pretty cool. Like, if you put equals humor in the chat, the command, whoa, frame rate. If you put equals humor in the chat, what did it say? It said something like insult and jokes or something. Or did we just put 34 in there? I should have counted how many it was and just added it to what there was, because now I've got to do this. Thing again. I gotta add it all up one by one. Alright, so there's seven stacks of 64, so 7 times 64 equals 448. So, yeah. So let me back out of this. Get rid of that. So we have 452 diamond. Wow. We need to do another diamond rush stream. We need to do a stream where we just go through all of the dirt on the top layer outside. And then we also need a stream where we do diamonds. Or if not both, but it'd be a long stream. It'd be like a 2 or 3 hour stream, so I don't want to do that. Unless I put it in parts, like the grass part, the diamond part. But I'd rather just stick to it like this. Just doing it in episodes every so often, I guess. We'll dedicate an episode to it. Finding diamonds soon. So, yeah, that'll probably be what we do in the next episode. Go on a diamond streak till we get to 500 diamonds. And once we get to 500 diamonds, we'll leave it for a bit and then go back to it. We should do it at like every 100 diamonds. We'll, like, rush to get to 100 diamonds. And then we'll just, like, stop for a bit and then go mining again. So we're not constantly mining all the time, because episodes like that can be boring. And, so yeah. So this is actually a 40-minute episode almost. So I want to thank you guys for watching. Extra long bonus episode, I guess. It's not a bonus episode, but it's an extra long episode. So yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. This is the Christmas marathon, Xmas marathon of Enercraft Adventures. So that means that there's going to be an episode of Enercraft Adventures every day for the whole of December. And maybe after December's over, I might just do normal episodes and just carry on with, like, doing daily episodes. Because I'm actually enjoying doing it. And yeah, so yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you leave a like right down below. Comment down below what you think of the episode. Any ideas on what I could do in the future and the next further episodes. If you want a sign of the video actually being a thing, if you want me to do sign of the videos like other YouTubers have done, let me know. We'll build a wall for it, and then I'll select random comments or tweets and put the person's name, the account's name on it. So let me know if you guys want to do that, and yeah, so I want to thank you guys for watching, and peace out. Don't forget to hit that subscribe, like, and comment down below. Thank you for watching. Share the video, spread the word, and peace out, guys. Peace.